wonderful.
Thank you.
How did you both, director and actor, approach, although comic material, a lot of it's very tragic and very sad. How did you approach it as an actor, and how did you help through that as a director?
Should I start or should you, the director first?
I've always felt that the combination of tragedy and comedy is a wonderful combination, because in Chinese we say, in the tragic there lies the comic, and in the comic there lies the tragic. And so I've always felt that there's all kinds of wonderful opportunities in cinema to explore this combination and interaction.
First time working with him, how did you deal with all the darker elements?
这个电影里面是有一些片段是要哭，然后对我来说，我觉得还是一个蛮大的挑战。So
there were some scenes that were quite difficult, and some which I had to cry, and that was really a big challenge for me, and I always did my very best to bring out these emotions, but there were a few times where I just couldn't get it out, and I couldn't cry. In those cases, I'd hit her. Oh, no, you're just joking. She wouldn't hit me. He would just kind of talk to me and try to get me into the role and tell me kind of stories that would really bring me into the character more. And so those, and also my mom gave me a lot of help, and she would kind of talk to me and try to get me into a state of mind where I would be able to do those scenes. And all that help really gave me the confidence I needed to complete those portions of the film.
你手里拿的什么东西啊？没有，一定是垃圾。谁说是垃圾了？它比长江一号还要厉害。啊？它叫什么名字啊？它叫长江七号。长江七号？算了吧，死穷鬼，我看一定是你爸爸从垃圾桶里捡回来的。 不许说，爸爸，要不然我打你！打！你好。
Stephen Spielberg film. Why now? What inspired you to continue on with this project now?
我们常常都是心里面就有一些很想做的题材，有时候可能会藏在心里面很久时间，然后最后你觉得是一个应该做的时候，你就会拿出来做。So
sometimes certain material kind of stays in your heart for a long time before it really matures and is ready to come out. There was a long gestation period for this kind of concept, because I had seen E.T. a long time ago and really loved the film, but it just was something that I thought about, and finally, after many years, the timing was right. I also really wanted to explore this kind of warm family-style film that I thought would be a kind of different experience for me than my previous work.
¿No?